The views and opinions expressed by the host do not necessarily state or reflect those of the hospital and its management. Furthermore, the views and opinions of the guests do not reflect those of the host, the show, the management, and the hospital. Lastly, no copyright infringement intended. All materials used and music background, credit to the owner, for public service purposes only.
Maayong gabi, Adlong Martes. Ang Vicente Soto Memorial Medical Center Sub-National Laboratory nitala na sa mga musunod karong Adlong Martes, petsa 21 sa Hulyo 2020. 579 ka samples ang na-test karong adlawa o kinita na ang gikan sa Central Visayas. Sa kinatibuk-an, 38,827 na ka samples ang na-test sukad sa pagsugod sa atong Sub-National Laboratory. Sa 579, 98 niini ang positive o 481 ang negative. Suma total, aduna na kitay 8,731 ka positive samples o 30,042 ka negative samples. 328 ka samples ang kasamtangang gadagan karon sa atong laboratorio. Pahinumdum lang sa tanan nga mga resulta base lang sa mga samples nga gites, ang Department of Health Regional Centers for Health Development ang mapagawas o detalyadong impormasyon mahitungod sa mga positibo o negatibong kaso. Daghang salamat.
Aniyan na mga pinakaulahing balita kabahin sa COVID-19 dinhi sa atong tambalanan karong adlaw Martes, petsa 21 sa Hulyo 2020. Ang Soto may rehistro na sa mga musunod. Sa kinatibukan, 893 na ang kumpirmadong kaso diri sa atong tambalanan. 288 niini ang naka-recover na. 281 na ang nakutluan o kinabuhi nga nagikan sa lain-lain nga lugar. Ug sa kasamtangan, aduna pay 97 ang padayong giatiman diri sa atong tambalanan ug 227 usab ang na-transfer sa atong mga isolation centers. For our bed utilization, VSMMC has a total regular bed capacity of 865 beds. And currently, our daily census is 486 patients. And our utilization rate is 56.2%. Of the 865, we will have 185 expanded COVID-19 bed capacity. And currently, we have 97 patients admitted. Our utilization rate is 52.4%. VSMMC has 55 ICU beds and currently we have 31 patients. This gives us a utilization rate of 56.4%. Of the 55, we have 24 beds dedicated for COVID-19. And currently we have 18 patients admitted at the ICU, giving us a 75% utilization rate. Daghang salamat.
Alright, maayong Martes sa gabi, Doc Helen.
Yan, maayong gabi.
Right, og sa ato ang mga nagtanaw karon sa Soto Live, diha sa mga panimalay, maayong hapon ninyo mga, maayong gabi ninyo mga quarantine, no? So, karon sa ato ang ika-82 nga episode, mo, dili na gyud ninyo makita ang among mga ba-ba diri nga nagstorya, pero inyong madungog kung unsa among gipanulti ninyo. Yan. Kay tungod, among ipakita sa inyuha nga, we are practicing that wearing of mask. Pero yes, sa mga previous na ito nga episode, ato lang ipasabot nga, we are not wearing masks because of that broadcast material. Mm-mm. And this is really public information. And we are also maintaining social distancing inside. And the command center of Vicente Soto Memorial Medical Center is also very much protected. You know, this decontaminated area. So, grabe po diri ato mga infection prevention and control nga mga protocols. So, mauna nga, wala ta ato yung mga mask, pero karon sige, ato ang ipakita para purposes nga masayod ang tanan. So ani na karon sinugdanan karong adlaw Martes, inyo nang makita nga we myself and Dr. Helen and our guests will be, yes, wearing already the mask. Okay, so I hope inyo gihapong masabtan ang amo ang giistorya or ang amo ang gipasabot diha sa inyo ha. Right, Dr. Helen?
Yes, thank you, Attorney RC. No? So, we actually were exposing our faces, so you know that we are sincere with all of the things nga among ginyo not for transparency and accountability. But there are those who suggested nga kinahanglan magsulod mi og mask aron kakita mo mga ka-quarantine na kami sad no role model sa among giingon na kinahanglan ang social distancing, kinahanglan magsulob og mask, kinahanglan maghugas og kamot.
Right. Yeah. Thank you so much for that. And in line with social distancing, ang Vicente Soto Memorial Medical Center sukad pa ni adtong Hunyo, okay? June. Hunyo, Jess, ato na nang gisigig balik-balik sa Soto Live sa public advisory nga kita diri sa atong tambalanan, wala kitay watchers and visitors policy.
So, no watchers and visitors policy.
June 10 na siya no niya, atong June 9 na to gi-implementar.
Yes.
So, kada adlaw, gipasabot na to ang ato ang mga kauban nga kita diri sa Soto, wala taan ng no watchers and visitors. Kay kanuman, again, number one reason is social distancing. Mm-hmm. Kaya ang usa ka lugar, if you are going to look at it as space ba, dense manggood kayo, no? Like, populated manggood siya.
So, limitado ang space sa atong tambalanan. O nagkadaghan ang mga pasyente, og ang mga watcher. So, aron matagaan og space ang mga pasyente, ang atong mga watcher, we allow them na mugawas na lang sa Soto. So, naatay mga exemption to the rule.
Yes.
So, ang atong mga exempted nga bantay, kana ra mga bantay nga kinahanglan para mag-atiman sa ilang mga pasyente, sama sa mga bata na na-admit, magpabilin sa pasyente, dili pwede mugawas.
Right.
Og, because dili sila pwede mugawas, hatagan pud sila og pagkaon og ato silang gitest og COVID-19.
So meaning Dr. Helen, ang ato ang mga exempted nga mga watchers og sa atong mga pasyente, appeal na sa expanded testing.
Yes, like, appeal na sa atong expanded testing. In fact, ato nang itest tanan nga pasyente nga ma-admit sa Vicente Soto Memorial Medical Center.
So, this is really good development, no? As we, from una is A, B, C, D, E, nanaroy mga F, J. So, ang nagpasabutan niya ba, Dr. Helen, sa simple nga mga tao, open agad ang testing sa tanan.
Yes, sa tanan. Basically, tanan pwede nang magpa-test.
So, balik
sa tanan na sa mga pasyente na admit sa Soto, atong i-test, huwag ang mga watcher, mga bantay nga mo atiman sa ilang mga pasyente huwag din mo gawa sa ospital, atong pong i-include sa testing.
Okay, so salamat ana no nga development and we are so happy nga ang Soto management is doing that para sa atua. Ayaw mo kahadlok anang testing kay kinahanglan mo undergo tana ako bitaw nakasuway.
Importante nga you know your status.
You know your status.
Kung na kay COVID o dili pero what we used to say to you still holds no nga you treat yourself nga naa kay COVID so dili ka gusto nga matakdan ang uban o you treat other people as if na sila ay COVID dili ka gusto nga ikaw matakdan nila.
So salamat ana doctor og atong balikon ba sa visitors and watchers nga policy. Amo lang diri sa Soto is katong mga naka-feel nga na-displaced mo katong niingon sa ato ang uban sa social media platform nga na discriminated ang dating. We are sorry for that feeling that you have, no? Pasaylo ami kung mao na inyuhang gibati kay you are imuha man ang karapatan nga maka-feel ang yun ana pero please tagai og time pod and openness nga ang Soto maka
explain
sa inyuha nga kini tanan gibuhat nato para sa atong pasyente o para natong tanan.
Oo.
And in fact, kung nanaka dito sa gawa sa B. Rodriguez, dili man siguro kinahanglan nga mo-feel ka nga giinani ka sa Soto. No! That's not the intention. Asa good in town ka o usa ka hospital nga rubber band na kaayo, like kung kinidere, puno na, expand. Kung puno na, expand. This is Soto. That is why, naabot na nga panahon, kanos apagod ang COVID, di ba? Marso.
Marso pa.
Imagine na mga ka-quarantine ha, Marso, Abril, Mayo. Okay, wala na nga palisiya ang no watcher and visitors policy. However, kinahanglan naman gyud ta mo expand pagyud.
Yes.
Kay kahibaw na gud ta sa mga balita, di ba nga, daghan na og mga pasyente, daghan na og kanang mga naay COVID, so we have to admit them.
Pag naapod tayo red zone, naapod tayo yellow zone, naatay green zone. So ang red zone o yellow zone, dili ta gusto nga naatay mga bantay diha.
Yes.
So we need to be able to provide social distancing.
Right.
Unfortunately, sa atong mga red and yellow zone, wala nagyod tayo space.
Right. So mauna siya nga ni abot ni nga palisiya.
Ed, as an update, no? Ang
update,
atong mga bantay nga dili exempted sa no watcher policy atong gipagawa sa ospital, pwede, pero pwede ra magtambay sa Fuente Osmeña Circle.
Fuente Osmeña.
Circle. Katong park sa in the middle of
Fuente.
Katong
middle park. Nagitawag na siya kung panahon sa Pasko, sa Sinulog.
Yan ka
na
siya.
Atong area of happiness.
Kung nagtukod ng tent para waiting area ang Cebu City Government.
Right.
So pwede mo magtambay diha. Ang Soto nagtukod diha og electricity aron pwede mong maka-charge sa inyong mga cellphone. So siguraduhin nga ang inyong mga cellphone, inyong katong mga numbers, no, inyong gihatag sa healthcare workers aron matawagan mo kung naay kinahanglan ang inyong mga pasyente ug mahatagan mo og status updates kabahin nila.
Right. So mao na ang atong update mga quarantine, pareho kog pasabot sa atong mga kaubanan kay kining Vicente Soto Manggood sa atong sigbalik-balik ani atong programa. This is a shared identity hospital. Kita tanan apil ta sa pagdumala ni ani atong hospital. So please ta sa pagpasabot og pag-explain sa ubang tao nga ang atong mga watchers pwede ra gyud mo stay dito sa Fuente Osmeña. Natay tent dito na ay electricity para maka-charge mo sa inyong cellphones, makakuan mo diha. Ayaw lang intawon pa uwan. Okay? Ayaw lang sa intawon pag uwan niya, magvideo-video dayon ang magpauwan. That's not also healthy. Okay, basig masakit ana. Unsay sakit nga mauwanan ka, Dok? Hilanat?
Flu?
Okay. Oh, flu. So ayaw. Ayaw pagpauwan kay kunay uwan, magpasilong. Okay? So dili nato pakita nga we
Pugosipon.
Are we are doing this na makasipon na nun ka.
Yes.
Okay, so og ang Soto abli gihapon sa inyong mga suhestyon, sa inyong mga gustong mahitabo or mga gusto ninyong i-recommend din sa atong hospital. Ang ato pong Chief Administrative Officer sa Soto, si Attorney Paul Gino Lopez, is also doing a lot of collaborations with the government institution para ma-address ni siya nga concern.
Yes.
Okay?
So, very active ngayon si Attorney Paul Lopez trying to find solutions to identified problems.
Right.
Ug naa mi teaser, no, na mi i-announce kay atong i-launch ang usa pa ka innovation, no, kay naatay Department Memo, no, 2020-0258A. So, amendment ni sa expanded testing for COVID-19. So, because almost everybody I think can get tested by now, no? So naay prioritization A, B, C, D, E, F. Napay G?
Napay J.
Okay.
So extend, grabe na gyud sa ka-expanded.
Oh, so basically tanan nga pwedeng magpa-test, pwede na karon magpa-test kay atong i-launch ang atong drive-through and walk-through swabbing for RT-PCR sa SARS-CoV-2.
Kadiyot sa Dr. Helen, kung sa tayo mag-mention, drive-through?
Drive-through. Kung nakay sakyanan,
so kung mayroon ka drive-through, mura siya ka ng fast food.
Yes,
nga, kung
drive-through
man, nagsakay ko sa sakyanan.
No, so whether one wheel, two wheels, three wheels, or four wheels.
So imagine mga ka-quarantine offer. This is the offer of Soto. Drive-through testing. Kay ganay man kung mga tao, no, di ganahan mo paabot.
Yes.
Di man yung taganahan mo linya. So very good kay ni siya ang drive-through. Niya ang napag-walk-through.
Walk-through. Para sa mga tao nga walay sakyanan, pwede mo maglakaw. So walk-through.
Walk-through. Pero di gihapon mag-uol. Ano man mo mag-traffic na sa ni, muling niya mi. Dili. Kay ang Soto, anaa kita ay gitawag
o
online registration.
Yes.
Unsa man ang online registration,
so,
Dok?
Sa Facebook page sa Soto, atong i-share ang online link, no? Link. Inyong i-click aron makapag-online registration mo. I-fill up ang inyong information dito sa online registration. Og dito ihatag sa inyong email ang inyong date sa inyong appointment for schedule of swabbing.
Wow.
So once naana mo date sa schedule sa inyong swabbing, anhi na mo diri sa Soto, either drive through kung naa mo'y sakyanan or walk through kung wala. And then If you go during your scheduled appointment, kana na inyong verification, further kuhaan mo clinical information, and then diretso na swabbing.
Wow, that's so good.
Dili mo mo anhi dire kung dili pa ninyo schedule para dili wala masyadong jahe, no? So yeah. The results actually will be emailed to you in 4 days.
Wow, so that's a very good development. Mga ka-quarantine diha sa Panimalay, at angini ninyo ugmang adlawa, ato nang i-post ang atong link.
Yes.
Kay para makasugod na mo og rehistro aning adlaw Huwebes, og ang first nga mga maset sa online registration makaswab na by drive-thru or walk-thru aning adlaw Biyernes
by Friday.
Right.
Yeah.
So ato ni siyang mga taga-schedule.
And we want to make sure, no, that everybody understands this is free of charge.
Balik ka to Doc para masabtan.
Ang swabbing nato kay free of charge. Walay bayranan.
Imo kung ipa-online registration, kuhaon ni mo akong data. Niya na ako schedule, niya mo add to ko sa soto, mo drive through ko, iswab ko sa akong ilong og sa
ba.
Aning human, exit na ko.
Exit na.
Wala na ko yatuan nga cashier.
Wala.
Oh my God. That's free of charge,
yes.
Mga ka-quarantine. So
hatod
please.
Hatod sa inyo sa Vicente Soto Memorial Medical Center.
Right? So daghan kang salamat, no? That's a big, you know, development.
Yes.
And everybody is welcome. Basta lang, mogota sa atong online registration. Kinitanan at tangi sa ato ang Facebook page para sa mga detalye o unsay atong pamuhaton. Okay?
Okay.
So that's very good. So I think that's very clear, no? Excited na kaanin niya?
Yes, oo. Excited
okay.
na.
So, mga katoto mga importante kay nga mga public advisories, mga pagpasabot sa atong mga kaubanan ni ani atong tambalanan. O karong gabi una, aring na sa nato, balik ko na sa nato ang ato ang mental health.
Yes, so okay. Mental health check kita.
Nasa dito ipakita later nga video kung okay. saning swabbing.
Okay,
no? Mutanaw ta kung ma-recall ba nato ang swabbing. But later na aning before mo end siguro ang atong story. So, Dr. Helen, please introduce.
So, karong gabi na atong atong istoryahanan, usapod ka psychiatrist, no, sa from the Center of Behavioral Sciences. No, we will be talking tonight about practicing positive attitude. So, usa ka example, no, daghan mga negative na comments sa social media karon. So, importante na piliun nato ang mga comments sa social media nga atong yung papakinggan natin, no?
Mm-hmm.
So that dili pud ta maging negative na person. It's
right.
Important nga we will be practicing positive attitude.
Wow, so that's a very good topic, no? Practicing positive attitude.
Yeah, and we have our speaker tonight is a medical specialist of the Department of Psychiatry, Center for Behavioral Sciences. Help me welcome Dr. Maria Leore Igot. Yan.
Wow.
Yan. Good evening po, ma'am.
Wow, good evening, Dr. Igot.
Mayong gabi, Attorney RC.
Wow, welcome back, no?
Welcome back.
Oy, ganahan na rin.
O kaninyong tanan, mga ka-quarantine.
Alright, so
kamusta na po, ma'am?
Kumusta, ma'am?
Eto, ganun pa rin. Eto, fight.
Yan,
kaya siguro ano.
Okay, kung ano ba kayo ang topic nun? Sana practicing positive attitude. Murad niya, magtuon niya niya itong mga quarantine ba nga? Practicing positive
attitude.
Confirmed case of COVID. No?
COVID positive.
It's okay to be positive with attitude, okay? But likayi lang ang positive on COVID. Pero okay naman gihapon kung naay positive sa COVID, kinamang tayo tambalanan o naman tayo siyensya nga makatabang ana, di ba?
Yes.
Okay,
yes,
Doc, practicing RC. Positive attitude.
Mm-hmm. So, ang akong topic for tonight is practicing positive attitude during COVID-19 pandemic.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, sige.
Okay, so we'll talk about negative and positive thinking para balance. We'll also talk about negative and positive thinking and the effects of it, how to stay positive. I'm also going to talk about tragic optimism. Last week, nagsulti atong kauban about post-traumatic stress disorder.
Yes, so.
But we can rather have the other side of the coin, tragic optimism.
Okay.
And how to build resilience.
Okay.
So negative thinking is almost a part of our lives.
Mm-mm.
In fact, attorney, it seems it's easier for us to think negative thoughts rather than to think positive thoughts. Pati na rin comment.
Yeah. I think ang Filipinos kasi best sharer. Oh, critics.
Oh, yeah. Kanang bisag wala personal knowledge hastang makasulti murag nakabawjud.
Mm, yes. So mahirap maging successful na Filipino. If you are successful, it means you have gone through so many critics, no?
Yes, that's
and,
true.
Mm. And during these unpleasant situations, mm-mm, problems, sir, and especially our difficulties, like now, we are in the pandemic, arise in our lives, and these events definitely cause us to think negatively.
Okay. Correct. Ang una-uba, nauna-una na nga, end of the world.
Yeah.
Oh, no? Ang uba, nag-negative na nga. Ah, murag isura na ani mo. Wala naman siya income.
Napatay kay kahayag.
Napatay ba'y kahayag.
Attitude defines who we are and how we behave.
Okay.
So we can either have a positive attitude or a negative attitude.
Mm-mm.
So with those with a positive attitude, individuals pay attention to the good rather than bad in people, situations, and events. But on the other side, those who have negative attitude, these individuals ignore the good and pay attention to the bad in people, situations, and events. So, ang ilang makit-anak ko, negative na si Dr. Igot, no?
Yeah.
Or si Dr. Helen, or si Attorney RC.
So, that's really a reality?
Yes.
Oh, nga, kuan, so, meaning, day, kanina day, nagsigi na lang kagtanaw sa negative sa uban. So, it means to say that's a manifestation of a negative attitude po?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Ah, okay ka na murag wala na jud kay di nakakaiba mo praise kay pata na lang bati. So is it like that? Oh, that's very dangerous. Sige do.
Okay. So, of course, we talk about positive and negative thinking. Dili man pwede how to, you know, we need also
balance.
Balance.
Mm-hmm.
How can we use our positive thinking and attitude? Before that, we need to also know what is a negative attitude or negative thinking para magamit nato ang positive thinking and attitude successfully and efficiently.
Okay.
So what are negative attitude? People believe that they are punished. Individual is discouraged to do the same thing in the future. Diba sayop manggudtong anong buhaton man ako? Definitely will be.
So, the negative attitude, naka nang feeling mo nga gipunish ka, feeling mo gidiscriminate ka bisag wala.
Yes.
So, feeling mo biktima kay ka, pero dili di ay.
Are rewarded ang positive, yes.
Ah, okay.
Individual is encouraged to do the same thing in the future. So, lindot akong tactic. It works. So, positive. So, usbo na po. If one thinks negative thoughts, he or she will have negative emotions, like, of course, you know, anger, disappointment, irritation, envy, fear.
But
if one thinks positive, we can have the positive emotions like joy, our favorite topic, love, gratitude, hope, and peace.
Okay.
And person believes that the best days are in the past. For those who are negative, there's nothing to look forward to. And it considers it's a waste of time and energy. But if we're positive, having a positive attitude, we believe that there's everything that's happened for the best in the end. Or what's the pros in that negative situation? What have we learned in this pandemic? Like previously, Yolanda.
The different earthquakes, typhoons. Yes.
It is the pessimistic mindset of a negative attitude person who is not capable of handling critical issues. But on the other side, optimistic person, he has an approach of the positive person to achieve good results.
Right. Alam naman, di ba, kay ba magita ani nga ang kining positive attitude nakakabata?
Bakit nakakabata?
Feeling.
You have a positive attitude, it seems that you are not aging.
It's one of the secrets, actually.
It keeps you young. Okay.
Mo din adok, amura pa kag 24.
Thank you, attorney. I'll give you a free dinner. I'll treat you for dinner. Okay. Social distancing lang.
Okay. Sige, dok.
So, in negative attitude, Some can also achieve initial goals but not long-term goals. But with positive attitude, we can achieve long-term goals easily and in time. Mm-hmm. So for example, I want to file a disability claim because before the government or some sectors would give me 10,000 pesos, I'd just rather go to Dr. Helen, Dr. Igot, can you give me a permanent disability claim because I have 10,000?
Okay. Good.
Okay, what do I tell them? Sir, ma'am, you have 10,000. Mm-hmm. But then, do you think you'll be able to work? Because you'll be labeled as permanently disabled.
Yes.
Yeah, correct, diba? Correct.
So every decision has a benefit and a risk. You have to look at both sides.
We have to be a little bit futuristic, not just initial.
Mm-hmm. Right.
So, it is also a process of looking for problems with negative attitude. Sige, na problema karon ay nag-positive, kintahay sa atong department, sa atong ward. So, magsige na nagpangita og problema. Or are we rather, okay, are we going to isolate this person?
Yeah.
What's next? How can we contain our staff? How can we prevent each other?
Be the solution.
So ang nakikita mo is always the problems, no?
Pag negative.
So it's important that you develop yourself, that you also look at the possible solution.
Kini man sa kung negative attitude sa akong naobserbaran ani Dok ba in my experience in this world. Mura nag dugay kay ba, no?
Okay.
So it's like kung negative attitude ang naani mo, no? It's like actually, you're always looking at the problem, but actually, ikaw sa day ang problema.
Okay.
Actually, you're the problem. But if you are going to have a positive attitude, then you just accept that the problem is there, then you can really find solutions or
and
else interpret solutions and move on.
You're the proactive attorney.
Okay. Proactive or reactive, no? Very good.
Sige.
The person with negative attitude pays attention to other people's shortcomings. Well, with positive, virtues of others. So just a review sa atong mga taga-quarantine, ano sa mga virtues attorney?
Okay.
10 essential virtues. So sa Greek. Okay, so say
humility. Humility, the mother of all virtues.
Okay. The mother of all virtues, because it would, you know, let us aware of our limitations,
how small you are, that the world is so big.
Yes. Yeah, so what else? Wisdom,
charity,
good judgment.
Actually, mga section mga gudin nato sa mga Catholic school, di ba, mga quarantine?
Nagbalik lang ka. Okay. Atong mga
pareha ng Dr. Aquino, kay gikan man yun ng Catholic school, na nagtubo ng Catholic school. Mawagin na mga section humility, section charity.
Then we have the fortitude.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, the decision to do what is right despite of the suffering situation or challenging situations. Kanina ba, nag-drive-thru ko, no? Nagpalit ko niya. They give me sobrang a change sa'yo.
Yeah.
Mm. So, am I going to return it? Anyway, wa man ko'y kita, no? Naglisod man ko. Anyway, dato man ang kanang fast food chain.
Yeah, di makapubre.
So, di ba? So, but you know, I cannot sleep with that one. I have to return it.
Yeah.
So that's unjust enrichment. Yes. It's not good.
Fortitude. Love, of course, our favorite.
Yeah. Your favorite, Dok. Ayaw, may angina.
Okay. Everybody's favorite. So
everybody's
love,
favorite, yeah.
Anybody is willing to sacrifice for the person he or she loves.
Wow.
It's a commitment. And then what else? Love, what's up, man?
So many.
Attitude.
Yeah, so many
so daghan,
virtues. Yes.
Okay. Hardworking is also one. And temperance, okay? We have to act in moderation. So, I'm showing to you the negative because first and foremost, how can we be positive if we don't know that we are negative?
Yes.
So, we have also to correct our attitude.
Yes.
Correct.
Okay. The person sees only limitations with the negative while the person sees opportunities with the positive attitude.
This crisis, no COVID crisis, everybody sees na dili ta kagawas, dili ta kalihok. But then you have to realize this is also an opportunity, particularly for hospitals. No, why? Because it's an opportunity for them to upgrade their infrastructure, their
upgrade
personnel,
infrastructure, change the culture because it's more of altruistic services already. Kaya di rin mo nakita nga. Hala, dahil no, bisag doktor, dahil ko, bisag nurse ko, pwede dahil ko masakit.
Oo, magawas ang essence.
So now you are more into service.
Yes.
So that's how it is. It builds a lot of changes in culture and the rest.
And ma-realize sa mga tao nga, importante di ay ang health. Importante ang mga healthcare workers.
O dili po rin mo makita nga, nade kay talent. Para ni Dr. Lopez, kasigig na mo TikTok, mo kanta di ay siya. Diba, daghan din siyang mabuhat. Ang iba, naghimog artwork. Daghan, no?
Yes,
okay,
attorney.
Good.
Okay.
Sige.
Yeah,
sige,
then,
sir. Okay. There was the a slide that you presented. The only difference between a good day and a bad day is our attitude.
Sus, naagini sa akong classroom pa grade
5. We have the challenges of it, no?
Yes. That okay. Good day or bad day. Attitude. Ah, it's a bad day. It's a good day. Actually, okay. Your attitude.
So, what are the benefits of positive thinking? Mm. Okay. A positive attitude can improve our immune system. Okay. So, less cardiac attacks or hypertensive crisis.
Tinood na, Dok, nga
ang... And masakiton.
Tinood na siya, Dok, nga kamo doctors, magiging mong duha ba? Mm. Tinood ba na nga kung ikaw nga tao nga puro ka dumot, puro ka kalagot, maka-cancer daw na siya? Is that true? Is
there cancer magod is mostly stress, so it's more of negative stress siguro. So partly, although wala pa gitay research na anger is really linked to cancer, but more or less the depression, the anxiety.
If you are stressed, if you are really stressed like at all times, it can cause cancer.
It predispose you to any
actually,
illnesses.
Stress will also always be there. The difference will be how you react to it.
If it's negative or positive.
Kung negative ka, then it's something that is bad. But kung ang stress mo is something that propels you to do something good, then it's not a bad thing.
Okay.
Yeah, manotice mo na nato, okay, like in everyday activities nato, kung murag sukot ta or negative emotions, di ba natay flu, luya ta.
Kitong cabin fever.
Yeah,
correct.
Positive thinking reduces anxiety. And in fact, there's also in research that anxiety can last up to 4 hours. However, persistently thinking a positive event lengthens feeling of joy lasting for 6 hours. So kung nag-review ka kanina sa imong album, katong before you, before 21 years old, or pag birthday na mo na 21 years
now.
Old, until karong hapon na, pa na.
No? Kaya magtanaw ko sa to nga, sige lagi kag smile karon, sige lagi ka, happy lagi ka, di ba? So it prolongs. No, but kung negative good 4 hours din, ni?
So half day put or the whole day nga pati po din mong
okay.
Positive people are happier and less likely to engage in unhealthy behaviors like smoking, unhealthy eating, and substance abuse.
These unhealthy behaviors leads to chronic diseases.
There, mauna siya nga if you are allowing yourself to be really sad and everything, that's why na mao din git ingon nga unhealthy behaviors.
Yes, attorney, because when we are in crisis, at times we cope. Definitely we cope. But our coping might not only be positive, but it would be negative. And those are the examples of the negative coping.
Negative coping.
So with that, can we have a positive attitude during this COVID-19 pandemic? Is it possible, attorney? Dr. Igot,
99.99%. Yes, ayun na siya, Sultiyon.
It's very easy to say that, Dr. Igot.
Yes.
Attorney RC and Dr. Helen.
Yes, yes, can be.
But it's easier said than done. Correct. Especially right now, karon, akong bana, di pa sigurado kung makabalik sa trabaho. Niya akong anak, Nadia, sa Vicente Soto. No, COVID positive. So how can I be positive, Dr. Igot?
Yes. Okay, maybe we can sulti po na dok no. Mga ka-quarantine nagtan-aw no sa inyong mga panimalay o bisag asa mo dapita. The point that you are still watching us until this month of July, it means to say that you are very positive in attitude. Your thinking is always positive. Imagine na karon hangtod karon na apata nagkuyog pata ninyo. So nagpasabot dok, you have the hope and you have the positive mind. Sakto ba nga ako ang analysis, Dok?
Yes, Moro
gito akong humble analysis aning butanga nga. Kamu diha nga nagtanaw, happy gihapon, it means to say that you are having a positive attitude.
Yes, attorney.
Correct?
They're looking forward.
Okay.
There's a positive attitude.
All right. Sige.
Information dissemination. So first, we can start with 3 things to remember. It will not be this way forever.
Yes,
this is a difficult time. But it is just a time.
Yes.
It's just 6 months, no? 7 months.
Walay forever.
January 1st, yes. So, pwede rin natong malampasan. Hopefully, nanay vaccine. And it's only the WHO who declared that it's no longer a pandemic.
I love this.
So
it's
hopefully,
just a time.
We'll be near there that time. Recognize what you are doing well. Oh, dili raman di ni si Dr. Helen. Maayong ubigay ni. Talented po sa, you know, Facebook Live.
Ludabi man sa di ay. Kay bawa man mabinisaya di ay.
Yes.
Nailad ko ani niya before do. Kay magsigig kung Tagalog mag-istorya niya. Karon kasabot na si Bisaya.
Remind yourself of what is good in your life.
Yes, so count your blessings.
Count your blessings. Be grateful.
Mm-hmm. We can start with those three simple things.
There's so many things to be grateful of.
Then, how can we be? There are ways to stay positive.
Ways to stay positive. Okay, so.
So actually, when you go to the when you surf the net, you have an overload, okay, of staying positive. Yeah. So, sobra, dito makulangan. So, I've just, you know, categorized this for simple and balanced positivity into four aspects because our well-being is composed of four aspects or dimensions. We have the physical, social, personal, and spiritual.
Right.
So, for the physical, how do we stay positive? So the physical comprise our physical.
Nanasan yung exercise.
Our security, food, clothing, and shelter. So establish a daily routine. So when we wake up, when you are mga quarantine, daghan mo muksanina diha. Turn sapatos. Atong, so we can prepare. Establish a daily routine, exercise, workout. There are free YouTube and you know. And of course, sleep hygiene. So some would require 6 or 8 hours. What is sleep hygiene? You have to sleep regularly at the same time and wake up at the same time. So why is this very important? Because during this time, murag man tag na gasolina, we heal. And then, tanan natong nahibawaan yung information sa atong sleep, sa atong deep sleep, there are two types of sleep actually, major stages. First is the kanang initial stages, non-deep sleep, non-rapid REM, and then the deep sleep or the rapid eye movement. So diha sa tong deep sleep, diha nato ibutang tanan natong nahibaw-an, diha nato store. Mao na kung katong mga estudyante nga nag-cram sa exam, even if they read their notes, they memorize the table 30 minutes a while ago, during the exam makalimtan nila.
Mental blackout.
Ilang na sulod tarong sa ilang huna-huna because kulang ang ilang sleep. So, dili ma-retrieve properly. So, diha po na ma-regenerate atong skin. The rest of the
prayers get ang skin. Prayers.
Eat healthy and nutritious food.
Kini, lisura ba yung healthy o nutritious kay daghan kay mga food delivery? No, niya bisag unsa lay ganahan imo nga i-crave kay tanan karon murag nag-crave og something like you eat it.
Yes.
Niya unsa okay ra na or you said a while ago
then you have to
moderate.
Have the virtue of fortitude or temperance.
In moderation.
Not to be tempted, in moderation.
Pinaka-triuna gray. In moderation.
Fruits and vegetables because it's a mood booster.
Delayed gratification.
More of fruits and vegetables. Okay. And then a little bit of carbo lang protein. Watch only as we have, you know, always saying every day, reliable news. And we have to limit the time with the news.
Yeah. Digital detoxification.
10 minutes lang or 30. If you know, you stick to the news the whole day, then definitely I think you will be negative the whole day.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
self-care, attorney. So, basi tagaan niyo sila og tips sa imong self-care.
Self-care? Like, at the end of the day, at beginning of the day, you have to be grateful because that's part of self-care. You have to be grateful. Kaya kung gratefulness ang nasud sa imong utok, then everything with you will be positive. And at the end of the day, another day to be grateful. And you tell yourself that you have done something. Kana kaning mga ka-quarantine, makatug ka maghayang because you have given the service. Ang terminology ana niya sa mga ka-quarantine to kay, ikaw makatug ka maghayang ana imong gibuhat. Meaning to say, there's no guilt. And once you are having that, you know very well nga, you are doing a service and then tap yourself and say that, oh see, you have done something today.
Yeah, something that will make a difference.
Yeah, something that makes a difference. So, okay?
Naka-quarantine man tap, we can have also the longest bath. The longest meal that you can have.
Yes, pwede.
No? Or actually, the decisions we make are also part of self-care.
Yes, self-care.
You make sure that you prioritize the things that are really important for you.
Right. So next, that's physical.
Okay. That's for physical. And we have the social aspect. Okay. Our relationships. So, deepen connection with families and friends. You can do Zoom, Viber calls. Or you can have even Zoom party, Netflix party, watch Netflix from a distance together.
Right.
Uh-huh. Or we, of course, definitely we can set a firm
actually,
boundaries
you can
or
watch.
Avoid people who are negative. Alam ko yung avoid na kung masito ko ego. Talaga ko manager. Diba, Helen,
no? Hindi ba na, ang akong ibuhat karon ka ng permin akong buhaton, I always, how do you call this, unfollow someone.
Unfollow.
Bisag amigo pati ka or suod di ka but you are very negative with your post, I will really unfollow you.
Aron din ni
yes, and that is feed. Avoiding, you know, like unfollow people who are negative. Like di ka kinahanglan mo basa unsa yang gipanulti because it will hurt you. Ya kana pong Netflix party, yes. Mga ka-quarantine, pwede na mumutan out together aning watch party na to sa inyong mga kauban nga wala sa inyong kilid. Na siya yung apps ana nga mutan out kag movie. Example, tan out kag si favorite movie ni mo Dr. Helen.
Sabrina.
Masam nang Sabrina. O Sabrina. So pwede na ka Dok Helen makig-date party.
Ah, okay.
Mu-watch ka og Sabrina sa imuhang suitors baron, three suitors man kano. So you watch Sabrina together.
Okay.
Pwede na na. Na apps ana. So imagine you can do that. Diba? So or pwede ka magpag-game sa imuhang pamilya like what's in the box or you will have the emoticon game.
Mm-hmm.
So the relations will be closer.
Okay.
Mo ni pwede na to buhaton. Nanya na yung mga
maximizing use of
patilaw ra ni Dr. Helen kay
okay.
Ang Soto Live mubuhat man ana soon.
Abangan,
abangan.
So, we can support local or community business.
Yeah,
order from our local businesses. And of course, we have to maintain social distancing.
Yes, always.
So we have the personal aspect. So on some level, our self-esteem,
physical.
Yeah, physical is the basic needs: food,
basic
clothing,
needs,
shelter, and security.
Ah, okay.
For our personal, our self-esteem, our development, our growth. So we can learn something new. We can have enroll on paid or even free online courses.
Yes,
we can develop a new dish or a new flavor of our traditional family dishes.
No, para hindi po.
Challenge time dalawa.
No, but I see it on Facebook, no, my friends na unsa yung nag-experiment sila. Ano kaya ang kalalabasan nito, di ba? They're experimenting on their food, whatever is in their refrigerator.
Daghan na kayong mabuhat ay hinumhumba nga sardinas, apretada mga sardinas, buhata, pwede kayo.
Then we can watch good TV or read books.
Correct.
Of course, humor. So, usually there's a research.
Read books, Dok. Kinisya karon daghan kayong mga online providers nga libre ang mga kanang before this COVID, moadto pa kag National Bookstore, moadto pa kag Fully Book para makita ni sila nga klase sa libro.
Yeah.
Pero karon kato imong mga gi-dream nga libro, imo na siyang makuha free online. Yes, nindot nga mga authors, mga new edition, libre na siya online. So nindot kay ron ibasag mga libro daghan libre.
Okay. So humor, actually there's a research, usually doctors would have a defense of humor and some nurses daw would pray. Sa Singapore to siya nga research. So what is humor? Magpakatawa ta, not at the expense nga mapaulawan ang ubang tao.
Bisag dili kayo grabe.
More or less, magpakatawa ta dapat sa tong kaugalingon. Hindi nga mapakan po natin ang ubang tao.
Yes.
So follow positive Instagram accounts like to uplift us. So like Happy Newspaper.
Yeah.
And of course, you mentioned attorney gratitude.
Yes.
So we can start with the day. Thank you, I'm alive.
Yes, thank you.
And then at the end, or you can tell yourself, ask yourself what happened to you. Write a journal, three or five positive things that happened to you. Or at the end of the day, then you can ask yourself, what's the best thing that happened to you? Simple question before you sleep. What's the best
activity.
Thing?
Yeah,
that,
parang recap of the day.
Check.
Counting your blessings,
yeah,
no?
So
instead
when
of counting sheeps. A sheep, no? You count blessings. No?
So when you ask what's the best thing, dadagdagan yan. Marami pala.
Yes.
Mapayaan
ni diba?
Pala. Diba? So,
parang yung mga pamangkin ko, ma'am, the way that they are trained when they pray, no? Lord, bless, and then they recount the people that they are thankful. Bless my teacher, bless my auntie, bless my daddy, bless my mommy. And then you realize na, bless the farmers who plant the food that we eat. It's amazing, no, how children and are thinking, no, and it's something that we can learn from them. Actually,
it's even in Bible. Like, if you want to go to heaven, you have to be like children.
Yes,
because children mangod mas maka-appreciate. Kita mga dagko, murag puro na ta sa why.
Puro na to negative.
Murag negative, no? Nga nung why don't we go back as a child?
Yes.
Like, tagaan na ka candy, happy na ka. Pakano na kag GP, okay na ka.
Or ihag ka, masaya ka na.
Ah, ihag ka, yes. Mauna, yes.
Simple, yeah. Happiness, pure, yeah. Joy.
Pure joy.
So actually, a monk said, happy people are not the thankful, but it's the thankful people who are happy.
Wow. Ay, maganda yun
na. Nice lagi to, Dok. No?
Thankful people are happy.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sa spiritual aspect, some would say it's faith or religion. So we can deepen our relationship with God's or in or God or enhance our faith. Or some, Doc, I'm not a prayerful person. Yes. So how do I start a relationship with God? I want to pray. How do I start? So you can start with one Our Father. Mm. It's a simple prayer.
Kung makakamemorize sa Our Father, just make your own.
Yes, or you can Bible cut, read the Psalms.
Yes.
Just make talk to God.
No. Yeah, or
simple
talk.
Simple prayer. Yeah. Mm. So second is meaning or purpose in life. So there are those who volunteers. We can give donations. And Dr. Helen, baka may donation ka naman bukas.
Importante po, lagi po tayo nagta-thank you sa ating mga donors.
Mabito, ma-happy ka sa magtanaw ba nga times of pandemic and times of, you know, mga calamities. Diri pud manggawas ang mga donors po. Like you see the hearts of people nga mas ni grabe pa mo donate yun di ay, no? Like blood donation. And also our call for convalescent plasma. So please, if you have that, you can always contact Vicente Soto.
Yes, attorney. So can we practice positive attitude?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Pero ato mga ka-quarantine, Dr. Igot, pandemic man gyapon. Oy, katumurag, dali ra to kung walay pandemya. Okay. So that's the challenge. Rather than we say it's difficult, we challenge ourselves. So let's go back to history para matulog ang atong mga taga-quarantine.
Ah, sige, history ta.
Okay, so survivors of war. No, World War II, 6 years, September 1, 1939 to September 2, 1945. So, buhi pa bang lola natana? Natao ba? Our lolas, our great-grandparents, diba? Or our parents were probably born at that time, mga taga-quarantine. So, if our grandparents or great-grandparents were not resilient or did not fought on with their lives, do you think we are here? I am here with my lola.
See?
Diba? So, usay mga lolas, magstoryaan na. So, we're running after, or,
yes,
no,
exactly.
Running
away from the war.
Yes. And then, pero, nakitani mo nga murag teary-eyed and then happiness because they're talking to the grandchildren.
And they survived. See their grandchildren.
And even in the, you know, the story of reproduction, there are millions of sperm cells over there. Pero usaka, ikaw mismo nga natanaw karon, usaka nga winner na kadaan.
So, pasabot, nabuhat na gyud ni.
Yeah, nabuhat you go. You are really a winner. Okay, imagine millions, ikay nakadaog, nisood ka sa Excel sa imong mama, dinahimo ka.
Oh, yan po ang positive thinking.
Yes.
Winner ka sa simula't simula.
Winner ka sa simula pa lang.
So, mayroon din tayong si Victor Frank.
Ang saan hitabuan niya?
He's a neurologist, a psychiatrist from Austria who was imprisoned during the Nazi, the Nazi concentration camp. He was born 1905, I think. And, you know, the war started in his 20s, 30s. And then everything can be taken from a man. But one thing, the last of the human freedom is to choose one's attitude in any given set of circumstances, to choose one's own way. He did not want to be, you know, to be also dying with his dreams in the concentration camp. In
I fact, love that.
Ditiwas pa niya kung sayang meaning. So, according to the authors,
human dignity.
Human dignity, being inherent cannot be taken away. And despite his suffering and the constant messages that told him he was worthless, Frank clung to the belief that his life had meaning.
Wow.
So, ang uban, daghan ng nangamatay. Diligyan po siya magpadala because it's not just the physical trauma, but it's also the mental abuse.
Okay.
Katong sa mga soldiers. So, he's the author of Tragic Optimism. So, last week, nag-discuss atong kauban of post-traumatic stress disorder or acute stress disorder. And, sorry to say to you, mga taga-quarantine, sa tanan natong nagtanaw, naminaw na to. Tanan ta, there's no exemption. It seems that we are all candidates for having a post-traumatic stress disorder or acute stress disorder because we're experiencing a life in a way life-threatening or major changes in our lives. Nga, our lives are put into danger. If not us, our friends, natay mga amigong doktor na namatay, no, natay pasyente na matyanta, or natay neighbors, families. So we are already, we have already fulfilled that criteria na candidates ta.
Right.
Pero hopefully, nga nung mo man akong i-emphasize, dili unta. No? So naman tayo tragic optimism. One can remain optimistic despite tragic experiences.
Okay.
And he is this book or the tragic optimism is the prototype of mature positive psychology for the suffering humanity because it can transform the worst negative experiences into human achievements, just like Viktor Frankl, who became still a neurologist, a psychiatrist, and developed this book. And has been used, 1997 siya namatay.
Until
used
now.
Na, used by the kanang sa bombing.
Yes. So, no. Stress debriefing. Worst negative experience into human achievements. Wow.
Yeah.
So, the kind of hope which can stand harsh blow of reality contain five key ingredients. Acceptance of what cannot be changed.
Right.
The only permanent thing in this world is change.
Change.
So, kinanglan ganin nato dawato na apata sa pandemya, og wala pa'y vaccine. And
dawata, dawata.
Everybody
sama
are working.
Na nga, you know, you are married, like, nanaka, nipili na ka na niya, whatever unsa pa na siya, dawata. And then once you accept that person, na mauna ni siya, I think, padayon na gud mo with the journey. Right? Acceptance is the key.
Yes. Affirmation is the value and meaning of life. We're no longer materialistic. We only buy our basic needs. Right? So mas na pangalagaan na to tong relasyon.
Okay.
Self-transcendence, and because of this, we grow and mature. We learn a lot from this. Faith in God and others, our government and healthcare advocates, kasi sila man ang mutabang po nato, our families and friends.
Okay.
And of course, the courage to face this adversity.
There's one post niya on Facebook, kasi I really feel na social media is a tool whereby the universe speaks to us, di ba? Because you have to be brave to do what is right, even if other people are not doing what is right.
Right.
If other people are doing what is wrong. So
correct.
You have to be brave na awayin ka ng lahat ng tao. Oh, because it's your job.
Huwag ka lang iiyak.
Even if people are throwing stones at us, we're still collect the diamonds.
Yes,
correct, correct.
That's a beautiful
Can you say it again, Doc?
Analogy.
Even if people are throwing stones at me, I will collect the diamonds.
Turn it into diamond because the oyster, no? Will use the dirt or the stone and convert it into a pearl.
Oh, yes, correct. Yes. Masindot magunang naka-agijug ka o inani, no? The tragic optimism nga ang negative experience mo imong gidala. Can I share a story, a very short story of the marble? Marble ka ba? Daghan kay mga guests niya gitumban-tumban ra ang marble.
Okay.
So ingon siya, kapuya ni si Higtunob. But ang usa ka artist, ang sculptor, yung gikuha ang part sa marble sa Picasso. Ingon siya, di ko siya lang. So ang usa ka plane, so gidukduk, gihimo siya anything and it becomes already a good sculpture nga, an artwork. Then it's presented now and it's a statue, gipuno na. Then he was saying, nganong naamang kadiha? Nga, pariha raman ta. Ningon din siya nga, I allowed myself to be hurt. I allowed myself nga, it mold ko. And there I am. People are watching me. See, mo na siya. Okay, na good. Okay, na good, no?
Na inspired.
Mo na siya ang story. Positive attitude can bring you anywhere. Okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Tragic optimism din na siya.
There is no positive psychology of courage without the negative psychology of fear and frustration. So from the beginning, madlok man ta, no?
Yes,
but then, we need to be courageous enough. We need to overcome that fear. A little bit of fear and anxiety is necessary to perform well. Pero it's just a little bit.
A little bit.
Resilience does not exist apart from the context of adversity. So, on saan na ito pagsulting, resilient na nga, dili man ni nato lampasan ang problema.
Diba?
Wala kay karapatan siguro. No, dapat lampasan sa ni natong problema, hinihinay. Okay?
Yes.
So, building resilience. Resilience is the ability to adapt to stressful and negative situations or losses. So we have the three key ways to build resilience. We can maintain good relationships with our families and friends, accept that change is a part of our life, and take action on problems rather than just hoping they disappear or waiting for them to resolve themselves. So problem solvers. That's why we have to welcome the new normal. Your present circumstances don't determine where you can go. They merely determine where
you start.
Wow.
So, daghang salamat.
Thank you so much, Dr. Egan.
Paki-show lang for media. Please show my sources. I would like to acknowledge my sources. My sponsor. No? Yeah, thank you so much.
O, gusto gin mo mubas sa aning 45-minute episode ni Doctor. Kung gusto mo go deeper, basahan ang upat ka libro diha. No? Very good sources.
This is a way to learn also. No? So, atong gihatod ninyo ang atong mga eksperto. It's just, you learn something new every day and you see na mas dako ang advantage if we practice positive thinking.
Yeah, especially katong nagtrabaho po sa gobyerno.
Yes.
Especially nagtrabaho sa mga hospital, nagdumala. Nga daghan yung napi-uban mo ingon nga asa gibutang inyong utok, asa inyong kuan. You know, it's hurtful. Yes, we understand. Pero again, these are, you know, public, you know, opinions. Then we have just to share to them nga we are not guilty about it. Okay, we are doing what's best for you. So inana, good na. Agreed. Makarelate ang mga taga-gobyerno ani karon nga atakihon ka, kung anon ka nga, wa kay utok, wa may kuan. Murag, yes, painful kung imong idibdib. Pero ayaw lang. Because the best weapon and the best defense is those that you share really for public service.
Yes.
Okay. So, Dr. Helen, natin dapat pasalamatan.
We'd like to take this opportunity to thank our producer and incident commander, our medical center chief, Dr. Gerardo M. Aquino Jr. Sir, thank you po.
Thank you so much, Doc.
Another innovation.
Innovations. Kaya grabe man yung mga innovations.
dagdag. Every day we are trying to find solutions to the problems that we identify.
Right. And also to our regional director of Department of Health 7, Dr. Jaime Bernadas, and the team.
Yes. Hello, and sir. We'd like to congratulate also Dr. Raynet Ligaray of the VSMMC Sub-National Laboratory. Ang dami na pong achievements, meron pa pong parating bago.
I like that there's really a lot of innovations.
Yes, you know, true.
Practical innovations nga magamit good sa mga tao. And we are happy with all the SNL team of SOTO. Daghan king salamat sa hard work sa tanan ninyong gibuhat. And of course, to our partners of the local government units,
and the province of Cebu and cities, the city governments, no, and all of the health departments and hospitals that are partners, even the medical societies, all of the different doctors who have given their suggestions, no. Please remember, mga quarantine, ang Vicente Soto nang nakikinig po sa mga suggestions nyo. And one of the things we'd like to teach the public is how to give your suggestions in a compassionate, non-violent communication.
Right.
Because as long as you give your opinion or your recommendation, the other party will be bound to hear it and consider it.
Yeah, that is intelligent discourse.
Yes.
You don't need to be bad. You don't need to show your negative attitude to prove that you are correct. All you have to do is just to open it to us, and we are listening to your suggestions via our platform.
So many social media platforms.
Okay, that's our platform.
Twitter and Facebook at Official VSMMC, and YouTube, Vicente Soto Memorial Medical Center, or you can even email us at vsmmc_osm@yahoo.com.
So please follow our platforms. Og nanya tay pakulo ani sa pag-follow, pag-share sa ato ang og like sa ato ang Facebook page, kaysa sunod nga adlaw natay mga rebranding dinhi sa Vicente Soto Memorial Medical Center nga Soto Live.
Yes.
Okay?
And as a kicker for tonight, no, I'd like to share with you that you can't change how people treat you or what they say about you. All you can do is change how you react to it.
Attitude nga po na. The difference between good day and bad day is your attitude.
Di
ba? It's how you react. Og nay pangutan na diri atoning kuanon, no? Ani Teresita Cabrera, is there a fee for that swabbing test? Is it not ganahan sa kuanon yada mangutan na negative ba? Ang gitang tani, is it not painful? Gilid na kadan. Number one, it's for free.
What is painful, the swab or the payment?
I think wala mo sa ni. Ato sa nitanawon. Pero ma'am, kung granting free siya, ma'am, free ang atuag yung kuan, ma'am, free gyud ang atuang swabbing. Pero ma'am, di mi maka-grant ninyo, ma'am, nga di sad siya sakit. Medyo gilok lang.
Uncomfortable but not gilok. Painful.
Yeah. The experience is not painful.
Yeah.
But it's like, yes, it's uncomfortable. Yeah. And mm-hmm. we need to be positive lang siguro. Kahit kung mahadlok ta, di, syempre, nauna namang yun.
Yes.
Painful siya, gilok siya, sakit siya. So
yeah, but at least you will know your status, your COVID status.
Okay. So, Doctor, mm-hmm. do you have any other words for our people?
Or meron kang gustong batiin lang?
Okay, I would like to, yeah, may batiin lang ako. As my, our youngest sister, this is my birthday gift to you.
Wow!
Nag-save yes, ako, so my Facebook Live.
Wow!
It's my birthday gift to you. Happy birthday, Leia!
Oh, happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Alright, so daghan pa kahitang pag-istoryahan sa sunod nga mga adlaw.
Mm-hmm.
O atangin ninyo ang ato ang pag-rebrand o reformat sa atong Soto Live. So dili lang ni siya pang COVID nga panahon,
oh,
but ato na ni siyang gi-expand kay ingon beta basta positive nga attitude pang long term.
Yes.
Alright? Pang long term gyud na kay ngano Dr. Helen.
Kay dinhi sa Soto,
kalidad nga serbisyo among garbo. Kini si Atty. Panugaling.
Kini si Dr. Helen Madamba.
Mao kini ang Soto Live.
Maayong gabi.